Well, shit.
Another Nero micro recorder. No.
Field note 1735. We're shutting down observation site 38-0. Overlooking site 38. A series of structures along the old Belknap Road inhabited by a small number of adult subjects and a growing number of Utans adolescents, or in current vernacular, newts. Side note, we've lost equipment at this site once already to drifters, civilians, and I'll be damned if we're gonna lose more. There's a whole camp of them over at the hot springs. They'll steal anything if it isn't nailed down. Sometimes if it is. As noted in field notes 1563 through 1584, we've been tracking this group of adolescents for 3 months now. According to GPS data, subjects have points of origin as far away as Farewell, Tumalo, and Chamult. All subjects are now classified as habitator tectum, or roof dwelling. Recently evolved behavior that helps them evade the attacks of the more aggressive adults. Recovered footage confirms that they remain mostly scavengers, showing aggression only if their territory is invaded or if they sense an opportunistic target. They seem to smell blood from a wounded adult the same way sharks smell blood in the water. Note to Dr. Anderson that we're sending over the last of the blood samples. Hopefully they'll help us understand how these individuals escaped the near 90% mortality rates we've seen for all subjects under the age of 12.
Yeah, well, you're not the only ones who want to know.